got wheels on his floats.
That is great, Jim.
This is how these articulated floats work. See how they're not aiming in the right
direction? Show me on the camera here how they work.
You know, the whole idea of these things get in trouble because of the airplane wants to rotate on takeoff, but then you're dragging these floats through the water and they don't want to accelerate. But when these are independent of the airplane can rotate. And these run flat on the water until it gets up to speed, and then they just push their heels down a little bit and off she pops. So I want to see if we can make it work on the floor. And it does. It works. It takes off all by itself real nice.
Cool. Thanks. Let's get a close-up shot of that.
Yeah.
Dropped its
wants to bunt sometimes, other times it doesn't.
Here, I gotta go.
As the torque comes off on the motor, there's a spring in there, and it moves it back to lower pitch, so you don't outclimb the side at the beginning, and then you use all the energy in the motor near the end.
Yeah, but mechanically, that's got to be finicky.
Yeah, but you know, it's like a lot of stuff. You work out the weak points, and once you get it worked out, then it actually kind of gets to be reproducible, and you know, as long as you don't break anything, it's relatively robust for what it is.
I said to one guy after my last flight, I said, you'd think after more than 60 years I would know not to make two adjustments at the same time. Nalen has a nice looking no count. He took movies of it the last time.
Okay, yeah.
And it's got a 10-point bonus, So that's 45, 56, 10.
Garmin down.
I'm down. Everyone ready?
I'm Jim.
Okay, start whining.
It's part of the trend. That's how you guys
AJ on the side. Familiar with this shit.
Okay, guys, here we go. Ready, set, launch. Call out your name when you're down. Thank you, John.
deck is down.
Ooh.
Ready, set, launch. Clear the floor. Sam is done. Recovery.
Incredible recovery. I just got two. Down to two. George Skelly. John Koptimak.
Ready, set, launch.
Hawker Typhoon versus the P-51B.
Stock of the Typhoon.
These are really close. The Hawker seems to recover from every ceiling hit so nicely. Nice, George. Nice job, George.
Looks like a loose end there, is that all right?
Oh, that's all right, the loose position.
Okay.
The loose end is
good.
Very
good.
Okay.
Stuck in the ceiling.
Pilots ready. One, two, three, launch. Watch your backs. One, two, three, launch. three, launch.
Whoa.
Wow.
Pilots ready. One, two, three, launch.
Water rattle.
Oh, there it goes. Come on, baby. Come on.
$6.
Ray, you want to send pizza? You want to send pizza? Okay.